The Fargo Elim Care Center is on schedule to open this summer. The building is completely enclosed with roofing and shingling complete, and siding has started. We are in various stages on the inside of the care center. We are busy with mechanical, electrical, plumbing, insulation, sheetrocking, tiling, and painting. We are so close to returning home. For more information, follow us on KFGO's Facebook page and our website, fargoelim.org.